Once upon a time there was a man and a stone. The man and the stone. The other German, English, Hungarian, a bit of Romanian. But they did communicate. You call it yin and yang. In Austria, it's a kind of vague duality, mostly connected to a cross. Collecting stones is as ancient as humankind. Connecting. society. And we want to have bodily features, bones, substances, weights, death weights. And of course we want to rest in peace. As a boy, I grew up mostly in stone quarries, walking barefoot in mud. Didn't bring my knees a bit, but it helped me to get to know my body. Eventually, for some strange reason, I wanted to do dancing. When you're above 60, it's a bit difficult. Bones are getting loose, it hangs. You have to accept. Anyway, improvisation takes you.
これで行くよ。